Nicholas Hoare. Military memoirs, particularly of the Second World War, are notoriously one-sided for giving the European and the North American slant to essentially a two-sided affair. But occasionally, the mold is broken by a book which shows every sign of becoming a classic. And Field Marshal Mungo Melvin, who is ex-Sandhurst, ex-Royal Military College, and has consulted NATO, and is an exceedingly astute, well-read, educated military man living in England, has written an extraordinary study of an unsung hero in German terms by the name of Field Marshal Erich von Manstein. Manstein, or Manstein, as he would be pronounced phonetically over here, is one of the classic examples of what Hitler did unexpectedly to break his mold. This was a man who was urbane, educated, intelligent, well-read. He wrote beautifully, he was a highly literate animal, and as sharp as a razor. Single-handedly, virtually, he orchestrated the six-week takeover of the Netherlands, Belgium, and France. He was responsible as the prime architect for the invasion of Russia. He had his hands in just about every single major military maneuver. And his one mistake was that he was fighting for the fatherland and not for Hitler. And curiously enough, that approach was subsequently vindicated when, after a very short spell in jail, he was released and went on to a second career as a senior consultant for NATO. As books go, this is a real oddity, but it's also a classic, and as I say, highly intelligently written, and the man himself a rare, rare bird. And on that enlightened